New at 6, two Paradise Valley men are under arrest, accused of milking investors out of $7.5 million.
28-year-old John Caruso and 27-year-old Zachary Salter are behind bars tonight. Investigators say the victims of the alleged Ponzi scheme range in age from senior citizens to Major League Baseball players in what they all thought was an investment in cryptocurrency through a company called Zima Digital Assets.